It is time now for the third act, which means I'm going to hand over to my trusty colleague, Hugh Stevens, who should be walking on stage at Brixton Academy any second now.
This is BBC Music introducing. We're at Brixton Academy, celebrating 10 years of BBC Music introducing. We're live on BBC Radio 1 if you're in this beautiful room, and damn, Brixton Academy smells good tonight. Or if you're locked in at home, spread the love. The all-important hashtag is BBC Intro 10. And how good was Declan McKenna a minute ago? Big thanks to him. Still to come tonight, we have George Ezra, Ray Morris, Neo, Everything Everything, Yizzy, Slaves, and a very special guest as well on this stage. But next on stage, one of my favourite bands to play on nighttime BBC Radio 1, championed by BBC Introducing in London. Their debut album was nominated for a Mercury Music Prize. And you're in for a treat. Go wild for the Big Moon!
Hello.
Yeah.
gonna get this perfectly right. I'm gonna get this perfectly right. I've been trying to catch a knife for a lifetime. I'm gonna get this perfectly right. He said, I'm gonna shoot the perfect bullseye. Draw the arrow back. Steal yourself. Sorry, I'm not your guy. Sorry, I'm not your guy. Sorry, I'm not. Become courage. Yeah, maybe take my wallet right now. See my journey off the later down. Draw the arrow back. Steal yourself.
For us, they're so amazing. So happy 10th birthday!
Love, you've got an island to sink. Better leave the boat capsizing. Oh, ruminating passion. To be a new sun rising. Did she make you swallow all your pride? Does the love still shiver down your spine? Ooh.
Thanks so much. Thanks so much. This is our last song. And you guys have been amazing. It's so great to play Brixton and see all of your wonderful faces.
What you said, well, you were in my bed, so I heard what you said.
Listening to The Big Moon playing live for BBC Music Introducing's 10th birthday party. And Hugh, I was saying earlier when Declan McKenna came off, how lucky it was for everyone involved that he did the happy birthday and it wasn't up to me and you to have to sing. I mean, I don't know about you, but no one's ready for my singing voice.
Me neither. No. Thank you, Declan.
Thank you, Declan.
And thank you, Big Moon. That was brilliant. So it's gone very echoey in here all of a sudden. Yeah.